Huh, glad you came. Go ahead and select the game mode you'd like to play. Beginners, use Iruka's...
Naruto Mid Ninja 3 is the one with the Itachi that I can't read.
What on earth is going on here? I think it's a little overboard for a dis- He must be frustrated with seeing Itachi again, and Naruto's own rapid-
Sasuke!
Kakashi ever, the psychologist, analyzing.
You're insulting my friend! That's unforgivable!
Oh hell no, I'm playing as Choji. Oh hell no.
He must have stayed behind to keep us from going any further.
I guess I'll just have to take him on then. You guys go on it.
Do you honestly think...
Only one way to...
I'll take care of him! Are you kidding? Then we really will be a bunch of...
Choji.
Now, please.
But you better catch him.
Once I finish you off, kid, you're...
You insulted Shikamaru.
This guy
I can't let you get away with that!
Yeah, Choji's a Genin. Like, Choji lost to other Genins during the Chunin exam. And Jirobi literally took out two... Jonin class ninjas earlier lost to a Genin.
You can fight.
That's right.
Yes! Chocolate! Yes! Chocolate!
home town with that sound, man. He's out of my... Like, I can't see my side. How am I supposed to fucking... Hold on. You need to place it up, right? Like, my side is even right. Why the hell did you ever have to do that?
Yes! 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 Y
There's a reason I can't lose. What's up with that guy? You waste time. Not done. Sometimes you're Sasuke, isn't it? Now get going.
I really wish maybe there's a function in PCSX that will allow me to do something. Like okay, let's go. Switch, ignore, delay, for effects, fix, back graphics, tail, yeah, my nose. What the fuck's going on? Why is it just disappearing at me like that?
You! Been fighting!
power.
power to beat you, son.
Even if my enemy is far stronger, even if my body should fail me, I cannot lose. I'm nothing special, but everyone calls me a genius. I can't let them all down.
Everybody dies. Everyone. Let's see what's next.
Kimaru, I'll protect you at any cost.
Versus Seikon. Seikon literally destroyed Sasuke in Curse Mark, and Kiba somehow fucking beat Seikon.
Naruto, are you crazy?
But you know what? Kiba had help. Neji did it himself, and Choji did it himself. It's crazy.
Naruto!
Alright,
hey, it's me!
Kiba, you lost to Naruto, you shut the fuck up. And you're arguably fighting the fucking leader of the Sound Four? The fuck is this? Alright, let's see, what's your combo?
You
been fighting.
How do you substitute?
Blast!
Kiba's just breakdancing all over Seiko's face. All both of his faces. You don't do shit tomorrow.
It can't be. How could I have lost?
Jutsu aren't your only weapons.
Tatuya and Shikamaru. Shikamaru the Chunin needs help to defeat Tatuya.
You're not getting away!
I mean, I guess
Sasuke must be inside the barrel.
We're taking Sasuke back!
Let's see you try.
I can't let you do that.
Holy sh... Hey, his voice is cool.
Who's there?
What? What? Kimimaro!
You're too late, Tayuya.
How did you get here?
He's got his own theme song? I no longer move using physical means.
Spiritual strength.
Not ready to die, huh?
I'm watching for the best. You dispose of this one.
You won't get away!
You fool! You're not...
Sorry, you're gonna have to deal with...
What? As soon as Kimi... This little mission of yours was...
Well, I believe...
Yeah, Kimimaru, like, almost single-handedly, or is, like, implied to be, like, a critical enough piece to assassinating Akazekage that Orochimaru and Kabuto, like, brought it up in the conversation. You know, like, some things go, like, untalked about, like, you just assume, but they actually had a dialogue about how Kimura played a critical role.
You little thing of man!
Should lift a finger.
Don't underestimate me. Secret leaf technique. Shadow strangle jutsu. There. I might have gone a little overboard.
Ah!
Strategy mode. Nicely done.
Yo.
Check on my face.
I need to turn off the AC because it's really cold. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye.
Man, she's a strong one. I barely came out on top.
That's what she said. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you. Okay. Whoa. Rock-a-bye. Whoa. Rock-a-bye. Kimimaro versus Naruto. Kimimaro. Now, Kimimaro is a beast in his own, because no, up until now, no one's ever been able to take, like, QB Naruto mode, right? Like, Nintel, Chakra Mode League. Took like a shadow clone army of like QB and Rage Naruto and like beat them all like with his like basic movements. Just taijutsu.
Why is he after something?
Orochimaru has to be, but it doesn't mean he can sustain this before his current is rock. He must find a worthy one.
So what are you saying? You can forget it! I'll never let you get away with this!
QB mode.
You're mine!
Ooh, I hope I start with QB mode. Well, that means Kimimaro's gonna be hard too to make it balance. Ooh. QB mode is fun. When the enemy. What enemy in a fast.
You!
Him fighting! Kaguya clan's power.
Gallium Spurium Dance!
Hideous.
You are amazingly flexible, and your moves,
your attacks are too
darn it! His technique is so fluid! No-
Come.
You!
Begin fighting!
To that, it might be a PCSX. Kind
of problem. Go ahead and choose whichever game mode you want to play.
You!
go ahead and select the game you'd like to play. Select Hero History, then learn about Naruto's fighting history. Versus Duel is a mode in which you can battle to your heart's content.
Yo!
I promise.
You are
your attack, Dark Cup.
You
begin fighting. You're good, but stiff. Unlike you, I fight solely those who rely on the flesh like yourself. This is the end. Who are you?
Ally of the Hidden Leaf.
Ironically, like, Kimimaru was gonna, like, murder the next Kazekage.
By the way. Angel.
Like... Yeah, let's go lose this fight. Canonically, until Kimimaru willpower ran out.
You're the only survivor in your clan, huh? Then that clan will end this day.
First, he killed, like, Gaara's father, and you know, he's like, fighting Gaara, and Gaara doesn't even know.
We owe a great deal. Leave this fight.
This guy plays a big deal, like, a big role in the show. He influences the sound for Jirobo, Sasuke, Orochimaru, the attack on the Hidden Leaf, Kazekage assassination.
Begin fighting!
Show you the power of sand. It's over. Sand tsunami. Not yet. Giant sand burial. Fool. It's over. Sin Tsunami! Not yet.
Giant Sand Burial!
Fool.
Oh, I'm getting pretty good.
This wound is persistent.
I was put on this earth to protect the Lord of Tomorrow and those who stand in the way.
I am washed.
No one was wrecked. My master understands me.
Still standing.
What do you know anyway?
Took on Kazekage and the Green Beast.
Sasuke! I can't let you go!
Should be the last fight.
Sasuke!
How's it going, idiot?
Why? How could it have...
I have no... I'm going.
That's... you might think...
None. All I care about is a...
Shit, I'm...
Naruto's kind of being selfish too. Like, Sasuke clearly wants to do what he wants to do. Naruto's like, no, you're gonna be my friend. That's final. Sasuke's like, well, I have priorities that don't involve me.
Keep fighting.
What's wrong?
I'm gonna win no matter what it takes. Here I go.
Wings. Where are the wings? They're getting the wings. They're getting the wings. Where are the wings? Oh my god, where are the wings? He's got hand wings. But Pale's getting
fighting.
Shut up!
hell does Nate tell Fox power do? Does it heal me or something, or block the attack? Maybe it blocks projectiles or something. I don't know. Maybe it heals me. Where are your wings, man? There you go.
It's time we put an end to this
my Nindo, my ninja way.
Yeah, and then he travels around with Jiraiya.
I see. So you weren't able to bring Sasuke back.
Uh-huh, but you watch. I'll bring it back someday. That's a promise. And Percy,
you never got to show.
I'm gonna need your help in training.
Training, I can do. But first, I want you to understand something, Naruto.
Huh?
You need to forget about Sasuke altogether. He went to Orochimaru of his own free will. No matter what you do, he is never going to change. Trying to bring him back? It's a fool's errand.
He might not mean anything to you, Pervy Sage! But he does to me! He's my friend!
Does a friend hurt his comrades? This was bound to happen sooner or later. You mustn't torture yourself. Just let it go. A ninja must rely on his mind. Jutsu and strength are not enough. To survive as a ninja, you have to exercise wisdom. If you insist on going through life like a fool, you're gonna have a tough time.
Then I'll be a fool.
You sure?
Yeah, and if that's what wisdom means, I'd rather be a fool for life!
Huh?
I'll come up with more powerful jutsu by myself! And save Sasuke on my own, no matter what!
Well, if you're committed to being a complete and total fool, it just might work. All right, get ready to train!
Thanks!
I swear, that is one pig-headed kid. He's never taken a word of advice in his life.
All the same, you don't seem displeased. He certainly has a tough road ahead of him. But so long as he always carries that spark of righteousness, I know he'll be fine.
Spark of righteousness?
Wouldn't you agree, Sarutobi-sensei?
Spark of loneliness and...
Oh, boy. Things are about to get really busy.
Connection, more like. Not righteousness. He's not going around like Rock Lee. Doing everything right and polite and whatnot. And just saving people who are, like, you know, isolated and lonely. Alright, well, that's the game. Thanks for following. And I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a thumbs up, a like, and whatever, and